No one is above mistake. You cannot live a proper life without making mistake. Life worth to emulate. If you make a mistake, as we all do sometimes, don't run from God, run to Him. If you must get to your goal, there must be a time to cry, a time to lament, a time to complain, and a time to be happy. The mistakes make Christian life more interesting and more valuable.